We want to gain some visibility for the draconian policy that Trump has put in place, which cuts all funding to health organizations that provide services, critical services, to women and children in low-income countries. It's called the global gag rule, and it's at the forefront of Trump's war on women. These decisions are made on American soil. We want people to be aware of the devastating impact of these policies, and also a warning, in fact, to American women and men and families, because this gag rule is now coming to America and is sort of part of a greater erosion of women's reproductive rights.
Thank you.